In today's digital-centric workplace, IT assets are more valuable than ever. But with increased value comes increased complexity. Mismanaging these assets can lead to lost time, money, and operational efficiency. That's where IT Asset Management, or ITAM, steps in. It's your secret weapon for transforming IT chaos into streamlined success. IT Asset Management is the process of planning and managing the full life cycle of all IT assets. Essentially, it's the framework that lets businesses keep track of their software and hardware from the moment they acquire it to the point they retire it. This ensures that nothing slips through the cracks, preventing wasteful spending. ITAM has often been overlooked within IT Service Management, or ITSM. However, its adoption has seen a recent uptick, with organizations realizing the waste that can come from mismanaging their assets. In fact, the ITAM software market was valued at $6.6 billion in 2022 with an expected annual growth rate of 7.91% from 2023 to 2030. According to projections, this sector could reach a value of $12.14 billion by the end of the period. We're here to help you catch this wave and benefit from everything ITAM can offer your organization. So what exactly is an asset in this context? IT assets can be any tangible or intangible resource that an organization relies on to support its IT infrastructure and operations. This includes hardware like desktop, laptops, networking equipment, also software installed both physically and in virtual machines, cloud-based services, and even data. There are several reasons why IT asset management is essential for all businesses. For starters, it provides a single source of truth, a complete, up-to-date IT inventory that lets companies see what they own or lease, the total cost of ownership of their assets, and their current status. By implementing an ITAM framework, companies can reduce waste, optimize investments, and save money on unnecessary hardware or software. Even though ITAM and ITSM, IT Service Management, are often seen as separate, it's important to note that one complements the other. In many cases, both ITAM and ITSM can enhance each other's effectiveness. Even though they're often adopted as separate ecosystems, it's better for organizations to plan for and encourage them to work in tandem. Therefore, it's important to combine your IT help desk software with an asset management tool to give your IT support team a centralized view of the organization's IT state. So what are the main benefits of IT asset management? Let's look at four key benefits. First, a unified inventory. ITAM allows you to have a complete, up-to-date inventory of software, hardware, users, locations, and contracts, and even non-IT assets if you need them. This is superior to quickly outdated methods like using Excel for asset management. Second, software license compliance. ITAM helps you stay compliant with licensing requirements and be prepared for software audits. With real-time reports on the number of licenses in use and the ones that are vacant, you are always audit ready. Plus, with contract lifecycle management capabilities, you'll know the terms of your license agreements and when they're due. This allows you to stay ahead of license renewals and avoid any fines or penalties. Third, enhanced security. ITAM contributes to IT security by regularly monitoring your network to detect unauthorized assets and avoid shadow IT. Additionally, ITAM solutions also enable a patch management strategy to deploy patches in time and avoid security breaches. Fourth, data-driven decisions. ITAM provides valuable data to support decision-making processes. You can select the ITAM metrics you're interested in, create real-time dashboards, and automate reports for a specific period. IT asset management can be divided into two main processes, hardware and software asset management. Hardware Asset Management, or HAM, monitors all the physical components of your IT environment. Software Asset Management, or SAM, addresses the acquisition, development, release, deployment, maintenance, and eventual retirement of software assets. IT Asset Management involves various activities and disciplines, making it crucial to have a strategy in place right from the start. Remember, ITAM is a proactive practice. You're not just reacting to the problems as they arise, but staying ahead of them. To realize all the benefits and capabilities of ITAM, it's crucial to design and adhere to a plan. Here are the basic steps to develop an ITAM strategy. First, understand your organization's need for ITAM. Appreciate the many roles ITAM capabilities can play and the benefits they bring. This will guide the creation of your ITAM plan, the definition of its goals, and the determination of the people and teams you need to involve. Second, agree on the initial ITAM scope and focus. Identify what will deliver the best business benefits for the long list of opportunities. For example, if your organization is looking to reduce IT asset costs in the short term, you can use ITAM to prevent expenditure on new assets unless absolutely necessary. Third, pull together an initial asset inventory. Success with ITAM relies on having a centralized, trusted source of IT asset information. Start by finding existing asset inventories. They might be incomplete and inaccurate, but it's a good start. Fourth, create a policy and establish defined processes. This gives your practice a robust structure to avoid potential confusion and lays out strategies to analyze your assets' performance and utilization. Fifth, use agreed-on metrics to measure success. Define the key performance indicators, KPIs, and the criteria to evaluate the success of your plan according to your initial objectives. This could involve financial savings, greater efficiency, improved governance and compliance, and better employee experience and productivity. And finally, implement a culture of continual improvement. ITAM isn't a one-and-done deal. To be truly proactive, you need to constantly monitor data to spot improvement opportunities as they arise. If you're ready to work on your ITAM strategy, one thing you absolutely need is IT asset management software. It can assist you in reconciling licenses with services, enhancing security in your end-user environment, and lowering expenses. Let's take a look at the must-have features of ITAM solutions. First, inventory management. An ITAM platform must provide users with a complete IT inventory and multiple ways to populate it, such as through an agent, network discovery feature, cloud synchronization, and filed upload. Second, software management. The solution must offer multiple functionalities like software metering to understand how much your licenses are being used, and software deployment to install and update software remotely. Third, a configuration management database, or CMDB. It's a must-have feature to see how your IT assets are related visually, and to understand what can be affected in case of downtime. Fourth, automation. In today's world, automation simplifies complex processes. It alerts you to your assets' health, contract expiration, and more. Fifth, reporting. Look for tools that offer customizable dashboards and automated reports. This will save you countless hours of work. Finally, ensure your ITAM software integrates seamlessly with your service desk. This integration increases your ROI, as your agents will have all the asset information they need to resolve a request embedded in the ticket. Now, do we recommend the particular tool? Sure, InGate Insight stands out as a comprehensive solution. It provides complete visibility across your assets, streamlining operations and enhancing efficiency. InGate Insight excels in hardware tracking, software license management, and contract management, simplifying these crucial ITAM aspects on a unified platform. It also optimizes asset allocation, relating IT assets to specific users and locations, ensuring optimal use of IT investments. And with its flexible data collection tools, including an Insight agent, automated network inventory, cloud data collection, manual input, and CSV or XLL imports, InGate Insight provides a versatile approach to managing your IT assets. In summary, effective IT asset management is an indispensable part of any organization. A well-executed ITAM strategy helps ensure you don't waste money on unnecessary resources, maintain a secure network, stay compliant with audit requirements, and make informed decisions based on reliable data. Thank you for watching our exploration of IT asset management. Do you have ITAM insights you'd like to share? Leave them in the comments below. And please remember to like the video and subscribe to InGate Academy for more insights into the world of service management.